Jose is a very shy man. He doesn't talk to me as much as Placido does. But I feel that he's very warm and very loving and a very a good person. They're such gentlemen. They kind of cradle me in a special way that I never feel as if I'm competing. It's a very beautiful mix the way we work together. I don't know if they will work with any other female the way they work with me, but it's very, in a sense, it's kind of sexual because it's loving. So they're very gentle with me, and we work very well together.
Just what I want, show you.